I am neurodivergent. What image do you see in your mind when I say autistic student or neurodivergent student? Have you ever thought about what transitioning to the workforce looks like for neurodivergent students? Typically, it's a journey that's filled with social and emotional battles from elementary school to the workplace. Think about the TV show Young Sheldon. Young Sheldon is a coming-of-age sitcom centered around the life of a child genius labeled socially impaired. While Sheldon is considered gifted, there are overlapping characteristics. Both Sheldon and neurodivergent students face internal conflicts and challenges as they struggle with social interactions and social norms. Traditional schools, systems, and company cultures are not designed for all. Neurodivergent children and adults struggle to fit into an outdated mold that doesn't meet their needs. Many challenges are misunderstood as behavior issues rather than differences based on neuroscience. Neurodivergent college students and adults have higher rates of mental health challenges due to feelings of isolation and depression. A common practice is covering up their real identity with a mask. This masking causes stress and anxiety from not being able to express their authentic self. What is at stake is the future of young, neurodivergent talent that experiences a delayed launch in the world. Nearly 42% of adults on the autism spectrum never work. Our society has a dark and unspoken view of neurodiversity as an intellectual disability. This view believes neurodivergent people have below average IQs and no value in the workforce. This is far from the truth. Neurodiversity has nothing to do with intelligence or IQ. Many neurodivergent people actually have above average IQs and can be considered duly identified as gifted, a prodigy, a savant, or simply a genius. In recent years, a shift has occurred. A few education systems recognize the potential of neurodivergent students by providing specialized support. The Center for Autism and Neurodiversity at Drexel University is a student-centered program that promotes academic and workforce skills. Drexel's co-op program allows students to gain on-the-job experience with top companies that value neurodivergent talent. These programs are essential at nurturing the next generation of neurodivergent professionals. Companies like Wells Fargo, Ernst Young, Goldman Sachs, and JP Morgan Chase have programs designed to recruit, support neurodivergent employees. Located in cities worldwide, these programs represent a shift in corporate culture towards inclusion, diversity, and belonging. These programs are not acts of charity. They are strategic business decisions that recognize the value of diverse minds in driving innovation and growth. These powerful institutions know that in the realm of STEM, creativity, problem solving, and thinking out of the box are required. Many neurodivergent minds have unique strengths like hyper-focusing, problem-solving, and thinking outside the box. The ability to hyper-focus, think in patterns, and see connections others might are inherent traits that make neurodivergent individuals powerful players in the workforce. This is found in the story of two billionaires, Bill Gross and Michael Burry, both neurodivergent and diagnosed with autism. Bill Gross, known as the Bond King, co-founded PIMCO and turned it into one of the world's largest mutual funds. His unique approach to bond trading, characterized by unconventional strategies, great attention to detail, can be attributed to his neurodivergent mind. Michael Burry, another financial genius, famously predicted the 2008 financial crisis. His ability to see patterns and trends that others overlooked was his superpower. Inclusion isn't just a buzzword for me, it's a guiding principle. I see great potential for neurodivergent people in the financial sector. In the financial sector, which embraces physicists, computer scientists, and mathematicians, neurodiversity has become a secret superpower. Many young neurodivergent students are earning millions of dollars as quantitative traders, researchers, and developers right after college. Picture this: a diverse group of minds, each wired uniquely, converging and collaborating to create groundbreaking innovations. It's a new narrative on the infinite potential of the human mind and body. Join me in envisioning and reshaping a future where neurodiversity is not merely a concept to be accepted, but a reality of people to be embraced and appreciated. Neurodiversity is a positive term that attempts to describe how our brains engage with the world around us. Imagine a spectrum not of colors, but of cognitive experiences, thought processes, and perspectives. In this spectrum, conditions like autism, Asperger's, and ADHD are not viewed as deficits, but as unique strengths of the human mind. By creating strong support structures that foster well-being, equity, and inclusion, highly skilled and untapped individuals and employees are on course to be successful. Let's champion neurodiversity not as a checkbox for diversity requirements, but as the driving force to propel humanity forward. Let's all embrace the power of neurodiversity together. Thank you.